We'll protect this vessel. It may be our only means of escape.
You know, your father never asked me for help either.
The index is secure.
Mackenzie, Perez, how's our exit? You hear me, Marines? We got trouble. How you doing?
Sergeant, stay down! Johnson, you all right? Johnson!
Excellent work, Arbiter. The Hierarchs will be pleased.
Zykon is my responsibility.
What's your responsibility? Now it is mine. A bloody fate awaits you and the rest of your incompetent race. And I, Tartarus, chieftain of the Brutes, will send you to it.
And the Prophets learn of this, that they will take your head...
When they learn? Fool. They ordered me to do it.
Not piss this thing off.
Demon.
This one is machine and nerve, and has its mind concluded. This one is but flesh and faith, and is the more deluded.
Kill me or release me, parasite.
But do not waste my time with talk.
There is much talk, and I have listened through rock and metal and time. Now I shall talk, and you shall listen.
Greetings. I am 2401 Penitent Tangent. I am the monitor of Installation 05.
And I am the Prophet of Regret, Counselor Most High, Hierarch of the Covenant.
A reclaimer? Here? At last! We have much to do! This facility must be activated if we are to control this outbreak!
Stay where you are! Nothing can be done until my sermon is complete!
Not true. This installation has a successful utilization record of 1.2 trillion simulated in one actual. It is ready to fire on demand.
Of all the objects our lords left behind, there are none so worthless as these oracles! They know nothing of the Great Journey!
And you know nothing about containment. You have demonstrated complete disregard for even the most basic protocols.
This one's containment. And this one's Great Journey are the same. Your prophets have promised you freedom from a doomed existence. But you will find no salvation on this ring. Those who built this place knew what they wrought. Do not mistake their intent, or all will perish as they did before.
This thing is right. Halo is a weapon. Your prophets are making a big mistake.
Your ignorance already destroyed one of the Sacred Rings, demon. It shall not harm another.
If you will not hear the truth, then I will show it to you. There is still time to stop the key from turning. But first it must be found. You will search one likely spot, and you will search another. Fate had us meet as foes, but this ring will make us brothers.
We are, all of us, gravely concerned. The release of the parasite was unexpected, unfortunate, but there is no need to panic. In truth, this is a time to rejoice. A moment that all the Covenant should savor. For the sacred icon has been found. With it, our path is clear, our entry into the divine beyond guaranteed. The great journey is nigh, and nothing, not even the Flood, can stop it. Kill the demon!
Brutes! The faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before... It's berserking!
Demon has infiltrated the council chamber! Protect the Hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so.
Now!
Put me down on one of the pedestals near the door. They've locked it from below. There's a door at the other end of the chamber. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network. Right this way. This way.
Thank you.
Right this way. The lower levels of the tower. I'll reverse this grav lift. Drop down, try to cut him off. It's safe, really. Just step in. After that stunt on the Cairo, I know you're not afraid of heights.